The flag is up. They're off in the William Entenmann Memorial. And Wanganui goes out to the lead. Wanganui will be the pacemaker here. Overwhelming will settle into stride in second with Gimme 5 in third. And then it's Broxbourne in fourth as they head on to the back stretch. Skudik is fifth early on. And Skudik is racing about 7 lengths off the lead as they make their way toward the first of 9 fences. And the first one will take them there is Wanganui. Wanganui goes over there. And they all clear that first fence. And Wanganui's been joined by Broxbourne now, who now takes the lead. And Overwhelming is third early on here. Gimme 5 is fourth. Skudik is fifth as they go over number 2. And then comes Fog Island to the outside of Skudik. And then it's Longhouse Saint, Coral Society to the outside, followed by Artie's Jasper and Perfect Union. And here is fence number 3. And they're all over there well. And it is Broxbourne. Broxbourne in the early stages here is the leader by about a length and 3/4 over Wanganui as they make their way into the turn. And Skudik follows in third position to the outside of Overwhelming in fourth. After that, it's Longhouse Saint, followed by Fog Island to the outside. And then the Grey Coral Society is just alongside of Gimme 5 as they make their way around that sweeping turn. And then it's Artie's Jasper. And Perfect Union is last of the 10 as they come into the stretch for the first of 2 times here. And as they head to fence number 4, it is Broxbourne. Broxbourne clears that fence, and all 10 do as well. Broxbourne is the leader here, coming over the 5th of 9. Broxbourne and the other 9 runners behind Broxbourne go over well. Wanganui is second. Overwhelming follows in third. Skudik is fourth. And then it's Fog Island, Longhouse Saint to the inside. Followed by Coral Society, Artie's Jasper, Gimme 5, and Perfect Union. And here is number 6. And they all clear as well. Broxbourne and Darren Nagel take them into the next turn here. And Wanganui is kept close to the pace on the outside, running in second. Overwhelming closest to the cones, third there, right to the inside of Skudik on that turn. Then Fog Island, followed by Longhouse Saint to the inside. And then comes the Grey Son of Holy Bull, Coral Society, who onto the backstretch runs along in 7th position, 8 lengths off the lead. And then comes Artie's Jasper, Gimme 5, and Perfect Union. So now they go on to the backstretch into the final 3 fences here, and they are all in pursuit of a 29-1 long shot in Broxbourne. Broxbourne clears there, and again, all went over, but losing the rider was Artie's Jasper. Artie's Jasper has lost the rider as we come to the penultimate fence. And all 9 clear here as Broxbourne continues to lead. Wanganui is second. Now they're coming to the last fence. And they all clear there as well. So now it's a flat race from here. And Broxbourne is the one to catch. Wanganui is second. Overwhelming is third by another 4. And they're followed by Longhouse Saint to the inside of Skudik. Fog Island next. And a big gap back to the others. Perfect Union, Gimme 5, and Coral Society, who's being pulled up out of the race. Broxbourne on top as the field makes their way toward the top of the stretch. And again, they'll be going inside these fences here as they turn for home. Broxbourne off the turn in front. And to the outside, Wanganui trying to cut into the gap in second. Overwhelming is third. And then comes Skudik on the outside and Longhouse Saint as they come into the final furlong here. Broxbourne and Overwhelming. And Overwhelming has overtaken Broxbourne. Overwhelming is the leader. Broxbourne is second. Skudik takes third on the outside of Wanganui as they come to the line. It is Overwhelming and Sean McDermott to win it. And then it was Broxbourne, followed by Skudik and Wanganui.